fucking butt down. So Danny, that's gonna be your microphone on that. So Danny, when you play the harmonica, you gotta play it like right up to the microphone. Give us a blast so we can hear it. We're all on the same side, don't worry. You guys can hear this, right? Alright Danny, what I would really like you to do is to play a solo in this next song. But it's easy! The thing about the harmonica is you can play whatever the fuck you want. Yes, put the shades on. You can pretty much play anything, it sounds good. Here's the deal. The solo is about halfway through the song. And you're gonna know when it starts, because I'm gonna give you the starting face. And the starting face looks like this. And you'll know when to stop, I'll give you the stopping face, which looks like this.
About like this.
No, there's no, my hand's gonna be playing the guitar. It's all in the face. My friend. Anyway, so for the first half of the song, you got like a minute. You can just like, I don't know, do you tap dance? I'm joking. You can just like hang out, look cooler than me for the first half of the song, and then I'll give you the nod, and then we're in for the solo. Are you ready for this? Is this the first time you've ever done this?
Yes, Mr. Turner.
This is how I'm gonna talk to you, Lisa. About my friend Dan, it's called Dan's song, it goes like this. Me and my friend Dan are gonna get some beers and then we're gonna go down to the park and drink them there. Bust out in the sun, bring a guitar and play some songs, fill up our friends and invite them out to share. What might be the last weekend of the summer? Cause September's getting colder as it goes. And we haven't done enough of this simple kind of stuff. The serious player, we're getting older. Shows. Well, what weeks make us weary now, and school is a distant memory, and it's easy to ask questions of ourselves. Like where it is we're going now, and what we'll have to show for all the sunny days shut up in the shells of expectations of our ultimate directions of the station we should have reached by now. When we haven't read the script and our tender wings are clipped, we're scared we might be letting someone down. Go! We smile when we're asked, and we say that.